The soil of India is a rich source of natural treasure. Hence, one needs to master the knowledge and skills of extracting the best possible metals and minerals from the nature, along with maintaining efficiency and sustainability in it. With the dream to create capable Indian mining engineers to serve the nation, Mahamana initiated the Department of Mining Engineering in the year 1923. The department holds a precious history of being the first ever institute in the whole country to provide a degree on mining education.
As India is now having population of about 130 crores, that is 1330 million. So to sustain those people with comfortable lifestyle, you require large amount of minerals and large amount of energy. And we are also aiming that our GDP should rise to 10%. So with 10% of GDP, if you need to carry 1330 million people, then you require large amount of minerals and certain energy minerals like coal. So primarily we are a coal mining country. So in times to come also, I see that we require large number of engineers and technocrats who are proficient to extract minerals and coal from beneath the earth at higher depth with safety, security, productivity, and in an eco-friendly manner. So we need to do green mining. That's a real challenge. We need to have safe mining. That is a real challenge for today.
Currently, the students are provided with 4-year BTech degree, 2-year MTech degree, and PhD in mining engineering, along with an integrated dual degree course. Here, the students can get the BTech and MTech degrees together in a 5-year span.
So I decided to take the ITBSU, and the props and the teachers are so much, so much helping in nature that they help in each and every prospect.
जैसा मेरा एक्सपीरियंस रहा है यहाँ पे और मैं ओवर द पीरियड काफ़ी सारे ITs भी मूव किया हूँ एंड आई हैव सीन कि इन माइनिंग डिपार्टमेंट स्पेशली जितनी हमारी फैकल्टीज़ हमारे बच्चों को सपोर्ट करती हैं और जितना हम लोगों को रिसर्च के लिए प्रमोट करती हैं दैट इज़ फार बेटर एज कम्पेरिजन टू एनीवेयर एल्स.
The students also take up specialization courses like rock mechanics and ground control, mine environment and ventilation, mine safety and risk analysis, mine planning and design, and coal beneficiation. Through these courses, the students, researchers, and faculties collaborate and find real solutions for the mining industry.
काम कर रहा हूँ हैंड आर्म वाइब्रेशन एंड होल बॉडी वाइब्रेशन जो कि डंपर्स वगैरह जो माइंस के अंदर चलती है ना वो हैवी व्हीकल्स उसे व्हीकल्स पे जो डंपर ऑपरेटर्स होते हैं उस पर क्या इम्पैक्ट पड़ रहा है वाइब्रेशन का उनके हेल्थ पे क्या इम्पैक्ट पड़ रहा है वो मैं मेजर करता हूँ और वो स्टडी करके उससे क्या क्या उसके हेल्थ पे इम्पैक्ट हो वो मेरा फील्ड ऑफ स्टडी है.
स्ट्रेंथेंड विद द फाइनेस्ट एजुकेटर्स ऑफ इंडिया, the department has always been their grounds of creation. But the story here stands incomplete without the mention of the well-equipped multidimensional laboratories like the Rock Mechanics Laboratory, the Mine Planning and Design Laboratory, Mine Environment and Pollution Control Laboratory, Mine Processing and Beneficiation Laboratory, Mineral Processing and Beneficiation Laboratory, Mining Machinery Laboratory, and Mining Geology Laboratory. The department even has a demonstrative underground mine inside its own campus.
So we have a mining engineering society which works throughout and organizes different events for personal development of our students. We also have an annual departmental festival by the name of Manovation. So in this manovation, we invite people from throughout the mining industry, such as people of eminent institutes, the biggest companies, the eminent lecturers and researchers who are working in this field.
So, as a mining engineer jo bana hai, unki life to starting mein ho sakta hai thoda sa kathin ho, par baad mein kafi usko suvidha power sab milta hai kafi. Aur koshish karna chahiye ki apna bacche bhi yadi hain to mining yadi mil sakta hai ya interested hai to lena chahiye.
Alumni of the department are now important decision makers in different ministries related to mining and holding the highest seats in the large organizations. The brightest minds even today get the most supportive and collaborative environment here, and all their needs are taken care of properly. With a century-old legacy of excellence, the Department of Mining Engineering is churning its path towards a brighter future.